Kaguya flies over the highlands of the southern hemisphere. Here we see Tycho crater, 84 kilometers across, with central peaks nearly 2,500 meters high. Scientists think these peaks appeared after a small celestial object crashed into the moon. The collision formed the crater, and the pressure caused molten materials to gush from underground. Clavius crater comes into view next, 245 kilometers across. Inside it, several small craters line up in a crescent.